It's definitely a better picture than my other phone. I would hope the sound's better too, but does have a much nicer picture, which is nice. And this isn't this drone. This isn't a top of the line phone. It's like this next level of the one I had. That's one technology I've never cared too much about is phones. As long as it, you know, has some good, you know, can control the internet, and the internet's decent, whatever. Steam. So I'm hoping the sound is okay. I know it's gonna be great. It's not gonna be Blue Yeti level, but as long as it's decent and better than my other phone. That's cool, I can kind of do some stuff and do more of that kind of, you know, lower level stuff. Aroma and Moth are right next to each other. Sounded okay. So I'm hoping this sounds okay as well. That doesn't mean I wouldn't do more of these with the way I did that other one, you know, with the webcam in the same mic stand that I have the phone in. But let's see. I want to try kind of a gameplay with this as well, just to see as well. I still want to do the gameplay with the other way too. And see how it works, but we'll see. Come on. Oh, there's balloons. Space in it, not which isn't a ton, but it's like 32 gigs. But at the moment, I have like 15 or something. The bullshit. shit apps it downloads and the system stuff. So if I want to do a gameplay with this, I can actually make that much longer too. This cologne. This does sound okay because I have no problem doing vids with the phone from time to time because I like to use the phone because it's nice, quick. I don't have to pull out my webcam, grab the mic, blah, blah, blah. Not that that's a pain in the ass, but sometimes it's nice to just throw the phone on the tripod stand and go. If I'm slowing down or struggling, I don't have to worry about the time on this. Similar to doing the one with the webcam, too, on the laptop. Time's not an issue. There's nothing right here. There's gotta be something right over here, right? See a bird. as elsewhere.